Hello, I'm Pepe Urquijo, and I'm creating a documentary about my buddy Oscar, who mysteriously died years ago. The official explanation of his death has never made any sense, and as time goes by, we move further away from figuring out what happened to him that fatal night. Radio Bandido is my attempt to put some closure to Oscar's tragic death. Please take a look at my trailer and consider backing up my efforts to complete this project and ensure Oscar's voice can be heard and felt once again. Thank you and enjoy.
Hola gente, aquí nomás con ustedes. This is La Onda Chicana, la música del barrio, podcasting aquí nomás from Puta Toy Davis, Califa Aslan.
While Oscar made everybody feel good with the music he played, he also quietly made them feel uncomfortable by the contextualizing of the situation that maybe cost him his life, maybe, who knows.
What I best recall is his life was out of control. He didn't even know what he was doing.
I don't think that any one person can tell you who Oscar was.
He was frustrated because he wanted to go back to the 60s. He wanted to go back and get this fervor where you really felt a movement.
When Oscar visits me, does he visit you?
Tendría yo como unos 4 años y le dijo mi papá, a ver, pues que tú no hablas español. Y le dijo, sí, mira abuelito, viva Zapata.
He articulated like an instrument, you know, the way that he used language.
He connected the dots of like all the cultural resistance, I think.
He's just an incredible person, and with an incredible spirit.
You know, for different reasons, they're disrespecting us and they're calling us illegal aliens and they're trying to make us feel like we're the foreigners when in reality we're not. It's important for you to know that.
The body of 21-year-old Oscar Gomez was discovered in the surf at the bottom of a steep cliff near the UCSB campus. An autopsy today revealed that Gomez died of head wounds that were caused by a blunt object. But the coroner's office could not determine where the wounds came from.
We can't believe that he went out of the apartment where he was staying and he disappeared. We think somebody killed my son.
Morir a pie que vivir en rodilla es un dicho bien famoso del general Emiliano Zapata, peleando por los derechos de la gente, los derechos del pueblo, también significando, tú sabes, raza, la resistencia y la lucha.
If you fall off a cliff, I think you're gonna have some broken bones and scrapes and abrasions and bruises on other parts of your body.
If it was an accident, it would look like an accident. I think we would have accepted it after our own investigations.
I really believe that he got into an altercation with somebody and he got pushed off.
It can be a couple of white young kids that done it. It could have been the cops.
If the family can find a credible witness or uncover significant new evidence, the sheriff's department says it would consider reopening the investigation.
You know, people are out there listening and surveying what's being said, especially programs such as La Onda Chicana, especially community-based radios.
So aquí estamos, and we're gonna come back to 5:30, so danos una llamada, órale.